The start, everything has been very easy in this market, but not spring fair. It's been absolutely whacked. Race number three, $1.35, drawn the two. Runners are in, signal is on, we're set to go. Ready. Maiden over the 388, they're set. Racing, Spring Fairly's with them. There's some speed outside and it's pushing up on the rail. It's going to get the lead. So Spring Fair got away. Out by two on Fancy Sal and then came Nigel Lee. Next double strength from Spring Treat, Culloden Chief, Georgia McBain and Shahaka. But the money was on and Spring Fair spins the bend about six in front of Nigel Lee getting to second. But Spring Fair bolted in by eight lengths. Nigel Lee second, Fancy Sal third and then Spring Treat. Next double strength and then Georgia McBain, Culloden Chief and Shahaka. The run here, 22-26. Big win, number two, Spring Fair. She wasn't brilliant away, but she was able to get clear room and muster through. Had the lead by the 700 boxes and away she went. Greg Board for the Board Racing Syndicate, managed by G Border. Black Bitch, May 2017, Casey and all. Spring Leaf, number two. Second, going to three, which is nice.